This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
Michael, there's more than enough time for the beast incarnate to annihilate. We'll just have to wait and see how long and how bad it will be.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in history when he beat The Rock at SummerSlam that year.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength.
No, come on, cut that sledgehammer. Oh, my God.
That'll scramble your insides.
Throwing it into Brock Lesnar. Brock, though. Fighting back. Throws Strowman into the announce table, but Strowman with a knee. And now a punch right to the head. Chop. Oh my goodness.
In a major way too.
The beast. What's Braun doing? As Brock getting back to his feet. Braun has a candlestick. Oh my God. Whacking Brock with the candlestick, but Brock coming back with it. Giving Braun a taste of his own medicine.
Nothing will compare to WrestleMania 30 when the Beast
punch became the one. God, oh no! Thought he had Strowman, but Strowman caught him with the elbow. Now a huge clothesline. Strowman got Brock right where he wants him. Fireman's carry. Brings him to the announce table! Throws him down onto it. Brock got the sledgehammer. No, watch out, watch out! Oh my God! Braun. Absolutely decimating Brock Lesnar right now. No one thought we were going to see this. Braun back in the ring. Getting Brock to its feet. Here comes Braun. Going for the cutter. And he got it. Got that cutter. We all know what comes after that. Brock getting up the wrong way. Oh, he countered it. Elbows. And here comes Brock. Brock. No need from Braun Strowman. And now a punch. And another forearm. Braun stunned on the ropes. Or Brock stunned on the ropes. Braun. Oh, clothesline knocks Brock over the top rope. Braun going outside. Going to the left side of the ring. Looking under the apron for a weapon. And he pulls out a table. Braun has a table, gonna put it in the ring. Now he's going back onto the apron again. What is Braun gonna find? He finds another candlestick. Gets back in the ring, and so does Brock. Watch out! Candlestick to the stomach, and now right to the back. Braun throwing the candlestick out so it can't be used against him. Now he's got that table, setting it up in the corner. Brock, watch out. Brock. Watch out, you got a monster coming your way. Braun got Brock in a powerbomb position. He's gonna, no, not through the table. Oh my God.
Strowman is feeling it right here.
Braun is decimating Brock Lesnar right now. Going back to that cutter. Can he get it again? Yes. Now he's going for that reverse choke slam. Last time Brock caught it. This time he doesn't. Braun! Choke slam! Domination from Braun Strowman. But Brock kicked out what? Brock kicked out of it. Oh, and that pushed Braun. That pushed him to the limit. Braun top rope. Braun! Oh, missed the elbow. He missed it. Brock got Braun up. Going for it. Suplex. Keeping him hooked. A second one. Going for one more. Suplex City. Brock Lesnar has control over Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman already getting to his feet. Here comes Brock. He's calling for the F5. The F5 on for Braun Strowman. How is he lifting this monster? Turning him F5. 1, 2. Braun kicked out. Brock doesn't believe it. Hits him with a knee. And another one. Braun is still in this match. I don't know how. Oh, no, no, stop. Brock lifting him from the ground. Powerbomb. Braun has to get back in control. He does. Throwing off Brock Lesnar. Oh, he missed a big boot. And Lesnar with a clothesline. Lesnar going middle rope. Lesnar decides otherwise. Going for a pin now. No rope breaks. This is extreme rules. Not even a one count. Braun Strowman in trouble. Gotta get control. He's gone. Brock Lesnar gonna lift him again. Wow. The strength of Lesnar. Plants him down. Braun rolls out. Brock going outside. Braun rolls back in. Braun off the ropes. Watch out. Oh my god. Braun has control. And now Braun, he's looking for the snake eyes on Brock. Uh-oh, what is this? Perhaps a choke slam. No, oh my goodness. That straight punch knocked down Brock Lesnar. And Braun Strowman planting Brock's head into his knee.
Brock Lesnar planting Brock's leg.
A big boot from Braun Strowman. And now a huge punch. And going back for the cutter. Got it. Braun is calling for it. Calling for that move, the running power slam. Got it. Into the pin. No, what? Are you serious? Brock kicked out again. Brock does not stop. Ankle lock. Braun easily out of it. Kick right to the head. Braun got Lesnar up. Punch right to the head. Braun stunned on the ropes. Throws Braun Strowman over the top. These men on the outside once again. Oh, Brock was going for something big there. I think Strowman got out of it. Back into the ring goes Brock Lesnar. So does Braun. Braun. No. Punch. Straight punch to the face. Braun got Lesnar up. In a powerbomb. Oh, he lost his strength. Lost his strength. His back gave out. Here comes Brock. No. Gets caught. Strowman with a big boot. He's going for the pin. We're going to have a new champion here. Brock kicked out at two. Braun is in disbelief. Straight kick to Brock Lesnar. Oh, he's going for that chokehold. Going to the chokehold. Many have passed out to this before. Is Brock going to pass out too? Can we have a new champion here? Yeah, Brock is out. Brock is limp. Brock is limp. He's out cold. We have a new champion. Too much damage given to Brock there, and he just has to pass out. No choice there. New champion, Braun Strowman.